Today we're going to talk about rules. Now I know, you don't like rules, but you're thinking about home rules. And home rules are always about what you can't do. Math rules are better because they're about what you can do. Now I'm going to start with one of the simplest rules of addition, the commutative property. We'll start with an example. I'm going to count some hats here. I've got 2 floppy hats, 3 fuzzy hats. That sounds like 2 plus 3 hats. Of course, it's also 3 fuzzy hats and 2 floppy hats, so that's 3 plus 2 hats. Well, it doesn't matter which order I count the hats in, they're the same number of hats either way. So these two have to be equal. And there's nothing special about 2 and 3. You could write 4 plus 5 is 5 plus 4, 9 plus a million is a million plus 9. We don't want to have to write down all those equations as rules. What we want to do is write down just one equation that stands for all the possible equations that tell us that it doesn't matter what order you add the two numbers in. And to do that, I'm going to use variables. And a variable is a letter that stands for a number. So I'm going to write A plus B. And each of these letters is a variable that stands for some number. And we can choose whatever number we want to put in there, like 2 and 3. And what the commutative property tells us is that it doesn't matter what order I add these in. A plus B is the same thing as B plus A. Nice and simple, and it makes sense. And that's one of the great things about math rules. Math rules make sense. Because rules that don't make sense, those are bad rules. But don't tell your parents you heard that from me.